One of the major production problems with longan is fruit size. Small fruit don't receive a good price in the market if you can sell it at all, whereas larger fruit receive premium prices. So we know from work that has been conducted in other countries and also here in Florida that by thinning the fruit after fruit set, when the fruit are about pea-sized, which is about this stage here, that the remaining fruit will get much larger and thus command a premium price. What the research has shown is you need to remove anywhere from 1/3 to 2/3 of the fruit on a given panicle. By doing this, the remaining fruit will become larger. I'm going to thin this panicle here, and basically the easiest way to do that is to remove part of the terminal end of the panicle. The remaining fruit on this will become larger.